group and rule sequence. In this video, we will cover how to group and create rule sequences for your selected pay contracts within TruckMate. For more information about group and rule sequence, please visit the Learning Center. Assign a group or rule sequence number. Start from the Rules tab in the Driver Pay Contracts module. Double-click the Rules Current Group Number. The Rule Group window opens. Enter a group number, then click OK. Double-click the Rules Current Rule Sequence Number. The Rule Sequence window opens. Enter a rule sequence number, then click OK.